since after all, pteranodons did exist in these parts, they could have been their perches and probably their own nests.
You got it?
Okay.